For the Miss versus Yanni fight, it'd be nice if you put like Miss versus Yanni.
Yeah,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
This is
not clear.
That was called in the template, I think.
Yeah.
So it's like you could just like hit space bar.
Yeah.
What do you think? I wouldn't say the name of your band, because just in case, like, I don't know. Seems like
that's pretty true.
Privacy.
Just in case.
I like
all these
issues.
Don't
let
people
know.
Like, oh, this specific instructor is really bad. He yelled at us. Like,
yeah. I mean, I know you like respect him or whatever.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Okay, and the other thing was the slide that said, like, topics to cover, and then you, like, went into the. Like, you started, like, explaining them, but then, like, and then you moved to the next topic, and then you, like, went back. So the topic of it should just be really short, like how it was at Fremont, and then guard, and then next thing was like, and then
broad and narrow. I think is the point. Like, I thought the topic was or the theme of your talk. If I could end that, would just be like, let your kids learn through unorthodox methods, because who knows, they may learn things that you didn't realize that they learned. Like your faith story, you could do something that may seem to be concentrated in one area, but they end up learning so many other things.
Yeah.
Like, I see that as more of the general theme of your talk. Let them do what they want, do what they mean, learn a lot. So I think you should put that as your topic to cover, and then use yourself and your own experiences with color guard and whatever as examples that support that point. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. And I think it's cool, like, when you mentioned what you learned. So maybe color guard, I think you said I just forgot. You said, I mean, how are the women and then what
are the women? I didn't think about it more.